Greensboro. Kristen Lopez is charged with two counts of death by vehicle, DWI, and reckless driving. Police say she hit another car head-on yesterday afternoon on East Wendover Avenue and Yanceyville Street. April Tate and her passenger, Lucy Cripes, were both killed. A passenger in Lopez's car was also hurt. Happening now in Rockingham County, deputies are searching for this